Hello, aerial yogis. Welcome to the Velam Yoga Channel. This aerial tutorial is for Twisted Sister. This is a full inversion, so make sure that you have the silk hung hip height so you have plenty of head clearance. This allows full decompression of the spine using gravity as a gift, bringing a bit of a twist into the spine and the hips. This begins with a doubled silk. Find both edges of the silk, bring them together, and wave it out. Turn your back to the silk, taking about 3 or 4 big gathers, entering under the plumb line as we hop into our bucket seat. We'll find a tight bucket seat here by pedaling the legs, drawing the silk down towards the leg crease. Find wide butterfly legs as we gently recline back into our inversion. Straddle the legs to then come into your inverted butterfly. From here, we'll pivot the body, walking the hands sideways. Then allow the lower body to gently twist into the silk. To the other side, then allow the hips to gently twist. Notice my arms here in a wide straddle pose. This gives me optimal control of my position. Reach up high, open the legs into a straddle, and gently rise up.